After riding bicycle for 8 kilometers, I had taken a U-turn and then traveled towards my home for 100 meters. I am standing beside Ghaggar River, which is flowing through that dam which was constructed and completed in 2012 itself, but later it was renamed. The only development which started about 4 years ago might be constructed in wrong civil engineering, due to which is being demolished nowadays. You can see a lot of scrap, rocks, cement, which are removed from those broken pillars, are scattered here and there. The patent of different kind of tiles which are being utilized, instead of keeping through away passages, is helping the corrupt civil engineers to hide missing pillars beneath the ongoing construction, which obviously might be wrongful in any kind of AutoCAD design or strength, due to which it is being demolished in order to prevent any kind of humiliation and human loss. It is possible that any RTI might have sent notices. But after the change of name for ongoing projects and completed ones also, these people are feeling very arrogant in nature and driving different kind of SUV cars in haphazard and arrogant manner, like Indian automobile companies which collaborated with different chip manufacturing industries and computer parts manufacturing companies from China, are assumed to be indigenous manufacturers from India only. On the other hand, those buyers who were futuristic enough and worked in biological companies and suppliers of agricultural technological goods, who purchased Indian branded laptops, computers and graphic cards from me, whether they were imported, but at least they were allowed to be branded from Indian companies. And good conscious buyers obviously came to know about the origin of country and secret collaborations, through which some kind of patriotism and guaranteed product services were available in the past. Moreover, customers were very humble in nature. Now I will try to enter that premises of Amravati and broadcast from nearby Haveli restaurant, which was also seen during 2007 itself, when we migrated on 2nd February 2007 from Delhi. I was already aware of Pinjor from early childhood. Whenever any classmate demanded me to help complete his or her mechanical drawing, civil engineering or engineering drawing sheets in 11th or 12th, 1991-92. But in order to save my own time, I agree that I do advise them to use small pin. Then I remembered a place, Pinjor, in 1991 itself. I was aware of Chandigarh and other kind of places from 1997 itself, when moral science were being taught to us, and quiz competitions were regularly arranged in my classroom, and I used to perform very well. So after parking my bicycle at the underground level of Asma restaurant, which was also constructed during 2011 itself, and entering the lift lobby, now I will check whether any grocery store has been developed in past 14 years. Then we can plan to buy household objects from here also, because a lot of adulterated food is being promoted through different kind of nearby mass hysteria malls. It has been mentioned that a new everyday supermarket is about to be opened on 2nd October. I think it has already been started. I'm not sure about the year, because it has not been mentioned here. Otherwise, we used to visit here to watch IMAX movies from a theater located upstairs. My own subscribers can ditch me by reaching here and never commenting or thanking me about the information which I used to provide them, but I am not worried or feeling any kind of jealous, egoistic or hatred towards anyone of you, whether you are present in my nearby locations or in direct contact through any kind of social media also. One day you will be able to know that you are utilizing my own information, and it is very wrongful in nature and unethical also. Then you used to cheat or deceive or prank me that we were already aware of these kind of places where I used to reach through immense hassles and utilizing my own bodily energy also. You might have witnessed that bicycle, which is not meant for a person who has height of 6 feet, but even then, for the sake of my subscribers and conscious people who are too friendly for me, I used to provide these kind of information. It has a large area and a lot of products are available with mass stocks of every brand in the godown also. This revolving restaurant is similar to Parikrama, which is existing in Connaught Place, New Delhi. So remember that it is a private construction. There are a lot of malls and multinational food outlets along with that evolving restaurant is existing. And all the haters should be ashamed of themselves that they used to utilize all the information provided by me in real life and then accuse me of wasting my time. So that is the entry of IMAX theater. If you are visiting here on two-wheeler, because it is safe to park near these kind of fencing. Trident Hills is also a private construction company whose office is existing inside the Amatex, but they are uploading these kind of achievements on national highway Shimla Chandigarh road, which was also constructed and completed in 2012 itself. You can see another Trident Hills office. One is another private restaurant where we used to visit from 2007 itself. Subhiksha grocery store was the only one which was existing during the time of my migration in 2007. But all the development which can be seen were completed till 2013 itself.